A pop-up mosque has been erected on the grounds of the Victorian Albert Museum in South Kensington. It's within a Ramadan pavilion, which has been designed by London architect Shahid Salim ahead of the holy month of fasting, which starts later this month. Well, the pop-up pavilion is believed to be the first of its kind anywhere in the world.